Oh, no, up my granddad's allotment. Too sunny the day to do any work, so I'm just going to have a quick harvest, see what I get. Right, we'll start with this one here, see what's in there. What you can see is, see what come out down there. We'll have that. Closets, just little ones, but we'll have them. Anything else in there? Anything else in there? No. Any tomatoes? No. There's a little red tomato on there. Right. So we look in the greenhouse. A few little sweet million here. Yeah, a lot of these. Beef steak there, we'll have that one. Bunch of grapes, I think. And now I've got a bunch of grapes up there as well. Okay, not bad. Oh, I've just spotted some sweet million up there. Right, let's get these. You see how easy they are, they just pull upwards and snap the little elbow and they'll just come off. If they don't snap, then they're not ready. See the little elbow there? Just twists off. Any more for any more. Few starting to go there, but we'll get them tomorrow. Right, there's another one. So, see what else we can get. Harvestcam. Close it, another that one. And another close it, another that one. Another one on there, but we'll save that for tomorrow. Right, basket cam on the wool. Spring onions. We'll have some of them. Yeah, the red ones. Two. A few white ones, I think. These are the long ones, the bunching onions, one of them. I'm just going to shake the soil off these, just a second. Right, there we go. A few white spring onions. Let's see what we've got down here. And the patty pan squash. We'll have that. A
kohlrabi. Yeah, I'm going to have that, but I need my knife just a sec. Right, kohlrabi. It's going to seed, but I'm going to have it. Let's see that. Stand it on there. Yep. Need two hands for this. Right, let's get rid of this. Whoa, I put my net off. Into the compost. Right. Basket. Let's see what else we can get. So the beans here, just a little bit left now, we'll have them. Yeah, a few green beans. And this one, there's a long courgette, like that. Sorry about the shadows, but it is really sunny. There's another round courgette, we'll have him. I'm going to do a bit of a bake with this, so I'm going to have a few fennel fronds as well, just to go in. On the top there, bit of fennel. Right, what we've got in here? Weeds, that's what we've got in here. Run up beans, let's have a few of them. These are the Guinness runner beans. This is just for a meal for the day. I'm not picking too many. Squashes in there, but too small. Right. Nothing in there. Right, so a bit of kale. Cabbage is hot, not well, but not that yet. A few bits of kale. Alright, what's on this side? Oh, there's a lot of tomatoes. These are the outdoor girl. We'll have them. Done really well with these outdoor girls. Don't really do well with tomatoes outside, but these seem to be the one. And very little looking after, to be honest. Right, carrot bed, let's have a look. Oh, hey. Purple ones there. Trying to pick ones that are sort of clumped together. That's a big one there. It's not bad. Right guys, let's see what we've got over here. Girls, lots of potatoes. So this was the blue potatoes, main crop. Let's get in there. See us. Yeah. Yeah. No. Hard to see these blue potatoes in the soil. They look all right. Some there. Definitely some coming out. They only go, they don't go down, they only grow in the top layer that you put on top of the sweet potato, they don't go downwards. So I don't know, you really need to go right to the bottom of the bucket. Because I know there's not going to be any in there. They're just in the vicinity around where the sweet potato was. Certainly. So maybe there's a call for when you're planting potatoes in buckets, just putting a couple of inches of soil in and then putting the seed potatoes in, and then hopefully they should grow above that. It's hard to tell what's soil and what's potatoes here. It's really hard to tell. There's another one. Right, so that'll just pick up for next year. Right, there we go. A bad little crop. I'll show you what I've got in a second. Right, just give these a bit of a wash. On your hand. Not too bad, to be honest. I'm doing a better wash when I get home, but not a bad crop. There's a couple with scab on them. And I don't really normally suffer from scab, but maybe that pot got a bit dry because it was an orange pot, not a black one. And dried out a little bit quicker than the black ones, or I don't know, or whether it was square, or whether it's just the potatoes. There's a couple, but it's not going to spoil anything. Potatoes. Right, I think that's it for the day. We'll see what we've got. Right guys, Harvestcam. Let's see what we've got. So, let's see. Two carrots. Kale. Runner beans, a kohlrabi, a couple of round courgettes, patty pan squash, some beans, climbing beans. Of courgettes, a couple there, some spring onions, some tomatoes, and a couple of bunches of grapes, and of course white purple potatoes. There we go, not a bad haul for today. Right guys, that's enough for today. It's far too hot. I've watered the tomatoes, I've filled the barrel up anyway. Time to go home. Catch us all later.